broken in the house of sadness. She told me stupid things about her friends. They were only crutches. Oh, Alison, where did you go? When I met Alison, she was drunk in the house of sadness. She told me about nightmares that would never let her sleep. But this man always turning her body into a fleshy, bleeding mess. Then running away with her skin, the only one she could live within. Leave the house of sadness. Come on, get out today.
Today, leave the heart.